Hello, everybody. Okay, so yes, here we are. Go ahead and show off our new models. Start with the wedding dresses.
You did show off in the video a bit,
I
though.
know, but I mean, we'll show it for the stream so everyone could see. Because I haven't streamed since before the wedding VRChat, I think. But yeah, here we go. Here's the wedding dresses, as you can see in person now. Been a while since I've actually been in this one. Here's Anne. Stop. Quit it.
What?
Yes, yeah, so here's the dress that Anne just got. I basically picked out both the dresses because Anne just didn't know what to settle on. And then this one was mine. So Andis's, I explained in the video if you've seen it, Andis's was based off of an IA model. And he has a little custom kiss. So cute. So cute, a little kissy Don't start ruining it trying to mix Ebo. Stop it and see what you're doing. And then mine is based off of a Illustrious from, you call it? Azur Lane's Illustrious is old.
Hi.
Just gonna smother you. I don't need you tilting me too today. Yeah, so here's the wedding dress. Very cute. I like the frills and everything. It's a bit revealing, kind of, just a wee bit, but. But I know this one appreciates it over there. Comment up.
You chose it, I didn't.
Do you want me to cover up?
I never did that.
Never said that. But yeah, there you go. So this is the wedding. Let's do the pajama one next, basically, because so we have a pajama version, which is essentially just a less clothed wedding dress. Yeah, it's literally the wedding dress, but without all the frills and like bunch of stuff on it. Also, you can't. I don't think it's on this model. Oh, you can kind of see it. For this model of the bikini one, Munakira changed it so I don't have visibes anymore. It's my hair wiggles and moves around when I talk. Yeah, so
The
it's
bikini one
basically.
is way more noticeable.
Yeah, it's more noticeable there. Here's this is the pajamas. It's basically just the wedding pajamas. Where we lose some of the frills and all that stuff. And this is we had to try to give him a mini skirt, kind of, because otherwise, it looked a bit too exposing. He didn't really have anything there then. So, mine at least kind of has like a sort of like a dress or a gown kind of look. And is please stop, stop. Although one little detail is Andis didn't have his little heart here on the wedding dress, but he has it on this one now. It's the little tier 12 badge. It's the Rainbow Shai. And then I have the Andis one still right here as well. The rainbow. It's adorable. When did you become Lou? Listen, it's don't worry about it. Not Luna. No, never.
Super lewd.
Well, you're the lewd one.
No, you.
Oh yeah.
No, you.
Oh yeah.
You're super lewd.
Oh yeah. All right, and now the bikinis. Sure, you're all very excited to see. Ta-da! Yeah, you can definitely see the hair moving a lot more on this one. But yeah, this is the bikini model. Hard to make faces. Yeah. So mine is based off of a new skin in Azur Lane. for Sirius is what it was. I showed some of you all the picture before in another stream. This is me in the actual outfit, as you can see here. It's like a little jacket here. The character is a maid, so technically this is a maid bikini. You want to be specific? Sure, you enjoy this, don't you, Master?
I'm gonna go and hang myself.
Come back. So yeah, here it is.
Darling,
I am kidding. And then Andis's is from Nami from One Piece. That's what his is based off of. So that's why it's not like a full rainbow. It's these specific colors because this is an outfit Nami wore in One Piece. So, yep. This is Andis's bikini. You're cute. Hey. Put your Nami face. You can't even reach me. You want to try it? Where are you biting down there, huh? Hey.
What?
We trying to bite there, huh?
Don't worry about it.
You worry about it. Oh, yeah, and there's also new hair physics that Munakira added. So now our hair has gravity and it, like, falls down like that rather than, like, floating behind me. Oh, let me get the... Oh, my God. Backup dancing. Hold on. Here we go. This. And, here we go.
You always do this.
Gotta be the backup dancer.
This is why I always go alone.
What do you mean? The backup dancer. Out. Wait for a moment there. It's more than come back here. Let me give kudos. No. Run of the ocean. Come here. I must have played. I never see you smoke. Andis never uses his small model nowadays. I can't believe you. I can still...
Wrong song, damn it.
You hold it still. No, don't respond. Come back here. Three. I'm gonna give him pay. Oh, damn it. The tiny little chair. It's so small. Oh my goodness. The smallest sassy rainbow I've ever seen.
I'm trying to see if the scale is correct.
Oh,
but
I'm giving you headpants.
I'm
giving you headpants. I love his little
eye.
Your eyes, oh my god. Andis likes thick butts? No, it's more like Andis likes big opi. Why do you think we have these? Oh my god, really? We're gonna do this, huh? We're doing this? This is what's happening, huh? Oh, fine, I get meme too, alright? I recently found this avatar. Yeah, when Andis sees the thick titty, this is his response. Oh my god. Uh-huh. Oh god. Look at this. They found a hentai model. Now the question is though, is I need to remember what the things are. Oh. Oh, here we go. Fucking Shaggy in. Oh god. He'd like zoom out. Bye. This thing is full of memes. Alright, let's see. Let's try. Oh god, I'm doing so many ones. This one. Here we go. I'm about to wake up, late up, count blue face out. Never been away, that's all I'm not a better way. No, last night, Billy. Oh, go in this. Come on, I'll fight you. Oh, God, no, you're dead. Oh, Jesus. Hey, this is a shot right here. I'm the murderer. Is this how it worked if I chose myself as the murderer and had time? Let's see, what is this? All right, done that one. Oh, here we go. This was cute. Just like go on the scooter. Zoom. Drive around the scooter. You also hear some music from Hat in Time as well. All right, what else we got? So we got that one. Did that one. This one? Oh, here we go. There's the smug dance. Murder. It's so hard to do. Hell yeah, there you go. Good dance along, Ed. Avatar is so dumb. Alright, what is the... I think there's one more? Let's see. Did this one. Oh. Oh, wait, here it is. It's my dinosaur hat. I just need to get the right thing. Oh, it's so hard to do fucking rock and roll. Oh, there's that too. Here we go.
It's not unusual to be loved by anyone.
Fucking voiceover. Woo, what's this?
To have fun with anyone. When I see you hanging about with anyone, it's not unusual to see me cry. Oh, I wanna die.
I wanna die.
It's not unusual to go out at any time. When I see you out and about, it's such a crime. If you should ever want to be loved by anyone, it's not unusual, it happens every day.
I need to get the damn dinosaur, I will get it. Oh, come on. Oh. There it is, hold on. There it is, got it. There's the dinosaur hat. Hell yeah. So happy I got that dinosaur hat, I love it. Oh, what is this? Oh, woo, what's the- Oh my god! Your monkey, your dog, your cat. What the fuck? Hello. Oh. You okay down there? Okay. Oh, I got an upskirt there. All right, thank you, I guess. Good thing you wear bloomers or whatever you want to call them. Stop spazzing. What are you doing? Are you a Beyblade? What are you doing? Zoom. Oh, God. Stupid spin kicks. Calm down, idiot! What happened? Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. You done? You okay? You alright? Ah! Okay. Cute. Ah! Get out of here. You messed up my day. The chair. There.